Hi guys and a warm welcome to GHU. Please, if you've not already done so, subscribe, like and share this video so you never miss any updates from us. Thank you. In today's story, Bulldog Shatta-Wale's manager has been granted bail at the law courts. Bulldog was arrested after his remarks on Men's Gold, stating that the president, His Excellency President Akufo-Addo, won't be able to complete his second term if Men's Gold customers aren't paid. And by not being able to complete his second term, the artist manager referred to death. The heated conversation was on UTV's United Showbiz, which is gaining traction as one of the most viewed and renowned shows, which always promises to give out trending news. Efiasha Snega, who was among the panelists and a staunch supporter of the ruling NPP party, did not agree with Bulldog and tried her possible best to deter him from speaking those words, but Bulldog won't have any of it. So back to today's issue, now Bulldog was arrested and charged with disturbing the news in Ghana. And in a Hollywood-style scene, he was escorted by close to 15 policemen. His lawyer was already at the court and he pleaded bail for the very sad-mooded Bulldog. The bail was granted and set at 70,000 Ghana cedis with several sureties. Bulldog seems to be severely in hot waters on this one.
Breaking news, sir. Bulldog. Hansen, Esiama. Ama Ebeyeje. Nsamu Kukoswa. Na baby ya chichira abuano eho anso ene ma Uncle Rex Omar ewa anso Uncle Rex, good evening.
Good evening madam, as you say.
Yehu adum yehu yepa wadaru mabese nansani ye wunchani ya baye ma yenyani ntiese enkrofobia kwa fa Bulldog ama baby ya yehweni yehunu achire ye kwa duye mua achire kura na Bulldog kwa kwa aprosifu wansa ensemnu akosi say. And then I'll be to me a comfort the latest information on Bulldog.
Yo, me that's it. Me church you for no way the main catabi and chill be a 30 minutes me na
okay,
Bulldog lawyer. And me cata say Omar granting a bill. You know, I said my can't come. So many just say I granting a bill. Me ever since me and run a mini Bulldog Kasai, but anybody me yan on any Kasai, I mean Huno Kran, you know. But no credit down say he's been granted bail.
Not just say if he bra ya chi Bulldog no who do you mu who follow up?
Papa and Ren na and Rafa may we are two. Na nam the police headquarters, me Sadiq, me other guys, Pharrell, any Zori, me a whole lot of people. Now yeah war for a long time, it's when you rebel 7 kwa. It you know me ni you do mwa you number three but quite be a maybe be a bit near said by a bit, you know, it be free. A friend say, baby, a question, but Nyako Quantum, and a lawyer, no, any pain for me, a boy, my sister, when you bill.
Lawyer, no, my union, TS, ye, no, no, are you okay on your re, be over Casa Make Hospital, and I be a bummy, and I'm trying to marry me, and I'm a malaria, and I what me?
Oh, the descent, Ram, Yanka Sammy Huno. It's where the other lawyer catching me. He was very fine. He was in a high spirit. Now, although Bia said, yes, you want Bona now, what Boto now? Said, the wooden thing, you know. Then now it's like it's a normal Bulldog, and you know,
and I'm
going to come and turn it. And then now the Bia no address will be in the Bia, you know, and so on.
It's a draw who Bulldog were here for.
You know, please headquarters.
You. Na did you much say, or did you 3 days when you do any di?
Oh, I know the man Bisano, but I think you said, the whole non situation, we say, a friend said, come dinner, we say, Bulldog, you come dinner, I will put a Bulldog, you come dinner. So, Namia, the man, and who now he was talking.
Na nanny moody to say, why a sob and a raho?
Man who be bisa who say okay. I don't think say Minsema Okaye even though Okaye no eh be na omini bibi bad you know it's like a normal stuff you know man who say say me wura who be na waye mobo bisa but at the same time na he was normal he was okay.
Uncle Rex Omar better say so one my update about the release of Bulldog. Hansen Esiama has been granted bail according to a lawyer. ne effort by a year Uncle Rex Uma Sadiq num ene omo omo keka ho na metumi aka se omo omo kwa boa maye release Bulldog no omo ye NDC fo ana
oh there be kwa se we dey any politics asem eh yeah a friend say mpanyifo bebre omo pe Bulldog asem ni nkoro mpanyifo bebre so omo fi se even though enye se mpanyifo ne fo na se mo kan ene so but emom no said the bayer ebema kamiba min kabia na say freedom of speech no say we yanto na jeje mu tin pain for bebre we chira ma boa said the bayer ye beyi Bulldog na mum na tempa e wo fie no ya ba be ka say say be kasa ya kasa e wo public no we say tv so say radio so no whether we politician or whether we ndc or mpp we ya ma enchine kakra engum because ya na sometimes e kasa ni bia no ehye
people
be say can dey change the Bulldog kai awu na po free eti no say ye ni ma yenye Ghana ye ba ko emra ye ba ko se emra timi e friend say abeku santana the team brand timi e say timi ye friend say wetu ma but enko ba say abeku santana ye ade anono de e friend say onena ho e to atia na wetu ma ko ye de ani akochi na timi no ne sa ni ma na say say na ye ka ho ase
okay.